Hello everyone, we made it to Christmas, yay! So on behalf of all the Ensemble directors, I'd like to welcome you to our concert Christmas streamers and to wish you a very, very happy Christmas. We're particularly thrilled that this year the concert is being shared with local care homes. So we hope that we're spreading a little bit of joy in this very, very difficult year. So a special welcome to our friends in the wider community. We wanted this event to bring families together for Christmas, and I have to say that we've had a lot of fun putting it all together. Luckily, we were able to get live sessions going again in September, and splitting off into small groups, we were able to offer all the members of the Music Centre a chance to play music together safely every week. And just when we thought that everything was going so well, we had the second lockdown. So we set our groups two little tasks. One was to produce a Christmas carol for the concert, and the other was an ambitious mass performance of Fairy Tale of New York, which you're going to see at the end of the concert, and which involves 120 of our players. We really hope you enjoy the resulting mix with contributions from children of all ages and all stages in their musical journey. And I hope that you're joining as well. We want to hear you singing heartily with our carols around the tree. We're looking forward very much to seeing you all again for real in 2021 when we get back to live concerts. But in the meantime, I want to hand over to our chairman, Andy Zuntz, who has a few words about our 20th anniversary appeal.
Thank you, Jeff, and welcome everybody to Glossop Parish Church, where on previous years we've held our Christmas concerts. I do hope you enjoy this concert. It's been put together with an awful lot of hard work from a lot of people. And I would just like to thank Jeff, Emma, Rosie, Simon, Carl, Helen, Isobel, Maria, Rachel, Sarah, and of course our supporters Jane and Dan from the Derbyshire Music Hub. All these people have worked so hard to bring you music over the years. And it's culminated in this wonderful Christmas concert. If you are enjoying it, would you consider perhaps making a donation to Dark Peak Music? We always need money. Maybe you could look on it as a ticket for the concert that you would have bought. We always need money to enable us to continue to provide the wonderful services for young people that we do year in, year out. We're entering our 20th year now, and we're looking to be financially stable long into the future. So if you could dig deep and make a donation, the Just Giving link is on the page here. That would be very much appreciated, thank you. So can I wish you a very happy Christmas, a wonderful new year, and please enjoy the rest of the music. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. lovely.